How are you guys doing? This is Kali Therapy. My name is Gus. Today we are going to learn how to write chute today. I'm going to write chute. This is chute. First letter is cha. Cha means also means a car. And also T, you know, in Korean, funny. Cha, T, and car T, cha, sounds the same. You know, cha. To be clear, if it's a car, then you say 자동차. Or if you say 자가용, then a car that you own, 차가용. Next one, 차. Cha. Like I told you earlier, there are two ways to write chute or chute. Yeah, and also chute, chute, and chute, two ways, okay? Next one is cha. If you say 나의 차 means, it means my wife. Cha. Cha. Next one, cha. Cha. This one, cho. Cho. Cho also means candle. Yang cho, cho, same thing. Candle. This one, Cho. Click on Shoe. Sorry, this is not shoe. 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 Next one, shoe. So like I said, there are two ways to write shoot, like that shoot, and also like this shoot. Next one is shoot. Last one, chi. Chi. Okay, so let's go over all the letters together. Chiut, cha, cha, cho, 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 chu, 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 chi. Okay, today we learn how to write chiut. Tomorrow we're gonna do next letter. If you like this video, and also if you want to watch the next video, please like and subscribe button. Thank you very much. Have a great day.